opportunist. First, this is what I was talking about. There's no doubt Edge could have put
him. There he is right there. That's good. He could have got him right there. But Edge is sending a message to Alberto Del Rio.
And now this submission maneuver. To me, it looks like perhaps the evolution of the World Heavyweight Champion. Adding a new move to his repertoire. A submission maneuver as he will meet a new challenger in Alberto Del Rio at WrestleMania.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are just getting started here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Still to come, two former world champions collide tonight as the largest athlete on the planet, the Big Show, and the Big Red Monster go one-on-one. Over 800 pounds of humanity clash tonight on SmackDown.
And The Undertaker puts his undefeated streak on the line at WrestleMania versus Triple H. But tonight, The Undertaker returns to Friday Night SmackDown. You don't want to miss it.
WrestleMania.com is your source for all things WrestleMania, from previews of this year's matches to photos of historic WrestleMania matches. You can post your comments about WrestleMania at Facebook.com/WWE.
And speaking of WrestleMania, ladies and gentlemen, yes, it is true. We found out on Raw this past Monday night, I will be having my first official one-on-one match in the WWE versus Jerry the King Lawler. I have a lot more to say about this later on tonight.
Everyone getting WrestleMania fever. Booker, what a night it's been so far on SmackDown.
Yeah, man, it's a fever pitch in here. Everybody's excited right now. I'm telling you, I'm excited.
Rey Mysterio! Mysterio's back!
Mysterio grew by 2 feet.
Wait a minute.
Oh man. Oh, it's great.
Yeah, it's great. All right, Cole.
And there it is, the dashing mirror of one dashing Cody Rhodes. A victory lap, so to speak. I hope Ray is feeling a bit of the pain physically and emotionally that he put Cody Rhodes through. Because of Rey Mysterio, Cody Rhodes is wearing that ugly and disgusting mask. Rey Mysterio taking away the dashing good looks of Cody Rhodes.
Well, dashing Cody Rhodes should be in a celebratory mood tonight after pulling off an elaborate ruse last week here on SmackDown with his father, WWE Hall of Famer, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
You need to apologize to Rey Mysterio right now.
I apologize.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was the greatest plan I've ever seen hatched. Father and son giving Rey Mysterio what he indeed deserved. Mysterio tried to take Cody Rhodes' career. He tried to take Cody's looks. He tried to take Cody's livelihood away. So Cody Rhodes retaliated. And there's more where this came from, I guarantee it.
Please don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me! That feeling you have that's festering in the pit of your stomach right now because you heard Rey Mysterio's music. You thought you'd see Rey Mysterio, but you don't. That feeling is disappointment. And I know disappointment. Lately, I've been the king of disappointment every day when I wake up and I see what once was dashing. Reduced to this! My father, the lovable American dream, Dusty Rhodes, he came to me and I convinced him to help me set up Rey Mysterio so that I could inflict what I only imagine is a fraction of the damage to Rey's face that he did. And he did to mine. And when I was up there, when I was rubbing his face in the steel grate, when I removed the mask from his head, it felt good. And nothing has felt good lately. I knew then that it was the right thing to do. You want to know what else is the right thing to do? I know my father is watching right now. And I don't want to disappoint him. I don't want to let some carnival sideshow freak like Rey Mysterio keep me from becoming the world heavyweight champion. So, Rey, if you choose to accept my challenge for WrestleMania 27, I promise you, I give you my word, a guarantee, an unbreakable vow, I will remove the mask of Rey Mysterio and I will expose his face, or what he has left of a face, on the grandest stage of all.
Cody Rhodes is an absolute psychological mess, and I can guarantee one thing, guys, that Rhodes is gonna take what's near and dear to Mysterio at WrestleMania. And I'm not just talking about his mask. I'm talking about his mystique, his image, his heart, his soul, his legacy.
Man, Cole, he's bitter.
He's tortured.
What do you want? Kane, we just wanted to remind you that your greatest victory came in a match where some of us played a rather pivotal role.
I didn't need or want your help then, and I definitely don't want it now.
Nonetheless, we just want you to be Big Show tonight.
Hey, big man. Just think about it.
Come on, guys. We gotta go and defend our titles.
Gentlemen, coming up next, Santino Marella and Vladimir Kozlov have invoked their rematch clause for the WWE Tag Team titles. Santino told me earlier that they vow to rock Gabriel and Slater to their core. Next on SmackDown. Is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Can I work in the ring?
155 pounds, Justin Gabriel and Heath Slater. They are the WWE Tag Team Champions, The Core.
And Josh, we'd be remiss if we didn't thank everyone in the WWE Universe for making SmackDown the number one show on all of cable television last Friday night. Geez, Booker, you return and the ratings go through the roof.
And the challengers at a combined weight of 529 pounds, Vladimir Kozlov and Santino Marua.
Booker, I've been dying to ask you, what is it about this team of Santino and Kozlov that makes them so effective?
I mean, the people love them. They're our couple, of course, you know. And I know they got to be... Kozlov and Morella, they got to be pretty upset by losing those tag team championships. But tonight, they still got an uphill battle, dog.
Well, Vladimir Kozlov and Santino Marella found instant chemistry, became the tag team champions, and now set to try to regain them against Justin Gabriel and Heath Slater of the Core. And Booker, I know that how you feel about the presence of Wade Barrett and Ezekiel Jackson at ringside.
Definitely. Wade Barrett, the leader of the Core, and this thug out here is definitely an advantage for the Core.
To correct you, the Core has no leader. They're four equals. Barrett, Jackson, Slater, and Gabriel are four equals.
Well, I will say the standout of the Core, Wade Barrett, is out here right now, and that thug. So the advantage, of course, tips the way of the Core.
I don't know why you keep busting on the Core each and every week. I mean, Slater and Gabriel, the tag team champions, they're, you know, of course, Barrett and Jackson just showing them some support.
And here comes the Sambo Master.
There he is.
Vladimir Kozlov.
Big high knee lift by Koz.
Koz? You guys buddies?
Sambo throw right there by Koz.
I think Booker's
agreeing. Nice talking to you, Book. The whole point of commentary is to have
right
a conversation
with
here.
The Cobra.
Are you still here, Cole?
This tag team championship match will continue when SmackDown returns. We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. Tag team titles on the line. Vladimir Kozlov and Santino Marella against Justin Gabriel and Heath Slater.
Hey, Kozlov and Morel have been looking good so far in this matchup, had control throughout the entire commercial break as they look to take back their tag team titles. Slater going for the knee of Kozlov. And now the Core looks to take control.
I can honestly say, wait a minute. Exactly what I'm talking about there. Barrett sneaks in a little cheap shot.
Hey, whatever you got to do to...
You know what I was figuring? I was just going to give these guys a little bit of credit for being in there and trying to get it done on their own, but something like that just had to happen.
Well, Booker, you alluded to it earlier, the presence of the Core at ringside. As Justin Gabriel continues to go after Vladimir Kozlov. Kozlov in a bad way right now. Right in the corner of the tag team champions.
Definitely right now, Kozlov is in the wrong side.
Cover here by Justin Gabriel. Gabriel from Cape Town, South Africa.